What's up guys, in this video I will show you how to install Remix OS on your PC in just 3 simple steps. So let's get started. Remix OS for PC beta. Many of people use this operating system. Operating system install hard drive, 32 bits ported, UEFI port, OTA update and bug fixed. So let's get started. Step 1. Go to the menu and partition search. Open this and create the new volume. Shrink the volume 16 GB and click the shrink button. New simple, next, FAT32 and Remix OS. Click on next. Now partition is formatting. As you can see, new partition is. Now step 2, extract the file. You can download link in the description. Step 3. When extraction is complete, open the Remix OS installation tool. Select the hard disk and select the drive. Browse the ISO file. Select and open. Click the OK. OK. And just wait for it. Click the reboot now and your PC is restarting. Select the operating system, Remix OS. That's it. Remix OS is installed. Now you see the magic. Remix OS install on your PC. Select the language English, United States. Click on next, and click on start. As you can see, Remix OS install on your PC. If you like this video, then click the like button. Share with your relatives and comment if you have any question, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.